Okay. Alright, welcome to the stream, if you're watching from the start. Just, gonna be playing some matches, and then basically just going into the training room and figuring out solutions to problems. I just really have to start learning some matchups and, you know, getting better. I think this is, what, week 3 of learning Eno? I think like either week 3 or week 4, or sometime around there, but, yeah. Okay, now, Soul is scary for me right now. This matchup feels okay, but I'm not, like, totally comfortable with it yet.
Are you ready?
Be ready for full screen grab. Oh, God. I'm gonna get heavy mobbed, aren't I? Alright, let me just do a check with, like, round start 2S. See where that gets me.
Duel 1. Let's rock! Oh yeah! Expanded wing! Expanded wing! Expanded wing!
Okay.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Damn, Soul's cracked. Oh, fuck. Alright, bye. Oh, fucked up. Wow, I got away with robbery there. Absolutely robbery.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
Yep. That was unfortunate. I tried to press 2P. Okay. So. Safe jump. It's not enough time to 6P. Yeah, that was, I should not have gotten away with that.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Expect the first. Wild. Ah, nice DP. Do I want to burst this? I'm gonna burst this. I can do it. Jump in? Yep. Ah, I fucked up the... This is looking good for a sec, though.
Let's rock.
Okay. Missed on that. Nice. Okay.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
Still jumping. Oh god, the frames. I need to wash my toes more. Ah, nice block. Ah, that was a bad burst too though, on my part. I fucked that up. Ah, 2P man. I tried to yellow. Alright, let me replay him. I feel like with Sol, I'm always scared of like eating a DP. I know I can save jump, but usually, I don't know, I kind of have a hard time with it. Man, HDLing against Sol is kind of scary. Bro, okay, I gotta look out for Vortex. I want him for reversal though. I don't want him to get positive. Fuck.
3. Let's rock.
I keep trying to. Okay, I'm gonna have. So that's. Okay, that's something I'll go into the lab for. After the set, definitely gonna lab that situation, because. Don't think that should be happening.
Duel 1. Let's rock. Itadaki, Unbeat Arena. Vortex. Vortex.
I just gotta do JS OTG instead, cause TK died is kinda hard to get the OTG for. I mean, for right now anyway, just haven't practiced it that much. Oof, I tried to dive to call out something, that was unfortunate.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
How should I approach this? There we go. That's what I need to do. I didn't want to JP. I was trying to FD. Rip. Alright, well, at least I'm not dead. If he runs up, I'll just. Yeah. Ah, I keep trying to grab after that. Okay, he keeps liking to do that. I just ran right into that. I knew it! No! I pressed 2S too late. Do it again. Yeah, duh. I feel so stupid for that. Oh! I pressed 2P. Man, mashing out of grabs in this game always feels so bad. But okay, there's definitely one situation I want to look at right now. So let's go do that. Ino, Soul. So, was it after normal Bandit Bringer? I think it was Charge Bandit, maybe? It was just regular Bandit, I'm pretty sure. What's Bandit Bringer? Okay, there we go. And then he would do... I'm just doing that after. Okay, so let me find an answer for this. I mean, it's pretty obvious what I should do, but I want to see if I can get a 2K. Let's see. Recording settings. Slot one. Alright. Enabled. Okay, let's see. Okay, so. Oh, I can mash 2K. I was trying to time it before. Okay, that's good to know. Okay, what else? What if Soul did... What if Soul hit... Oh god, I didn't even record it. Okay. What about 2D? Okay, still works. I really have to mash that shit though. Okay, that's fine. And then what about 5K? Because I know he should not get away with this. Okay, just 2K. Just 2K me. Okay, that's fine. And you know what, let me look at the replay, because I want to see where I was kind of folding.
Replay.
So that was like the last one. I know I was getting hit by Vortex a lot, so I just have to be more mindful of that.
Duel one.
Let's see. Okay, what I even try to press there? I think I tried to press 2S. Kept looking for backdash. Okay. So that setup doesn't really go well for Soul, since he can just vortex under it, so... Man, what is bro doing on his inputs? Holy! Gotta stay warmed up, I guess. Okay. I need to do JS more as an option in neutral. I think I'm just too scared of getting a button most of the time, but I gotta represent it as an option more. Yeah, that was a good 60. Fuck the safe jump up. It's too far for anything there. Okay, I missed time to 6B. That's fine, I'll get that for matchup practice. Perfect. I should do that every time. Okay, so there, I need to, like, 5k HCL and just get some form of a knockdown. I'm just not ready for it most of the time. I wonder if I could even get 6H when they try to backdash. I got a cheeky reversal. Okay. Okay, there, I kept trying to grab. So I would probably just eat the 2K, because I don't think it would still be Soul's turn after that. Okay, yeah. See, that's more of what I need to do. I need to wait and react. Either for Vortex or jump in with 6B. I just need to be more patient sometimes. Okay, reset pressure. That was good. Okay, there we go. Alright, this RC combo was okay. I need to find something better though. So let me... what was the hit? Because I will go into the lab. Let's fast forward a bit. Okay, so I did. Okay, so stroke counter hit. Wonder if I could probably just get stroke there. And miss time 6B again. Okay. I just need to look for that option more. And I could RC that in one. Okay. And I missed time. That was unfortunate. Alright, we know how the rest went. Okay. So let's go into the lab. Okay, so want to find something for hitting JH on backdash and a better RC combo. Okay. So not blocked. How would I set this up even? I guess just set to backdash on wake up. Backdash. Let me do it from here. So. I don't know. I think I'm pretty sure it would just be if I could time it right. A little awkward. Yeah. Oh, you know, I could wait. Hold on. I could do this instead. It's kind of weird to find this. Fuck. Okay, I need to do it a little bit later. Let's see why. God, this is... Oh, this is weird. Okay, I need to do it later. Gotcha. Ooh, charged wild assault doesn't hit. What about normal wild assault? Unfortunate. Okay. Okay, normal wild assault works. Okay. So, I'll keep that in mind for sure. And then if I don't have wild assault, then I can just end in HCL. Let's see, what was the other situation? Right, on the, counter hit stroke. Or no, it was just normal stroke, not counter hit. So... Okay, does that work mid-screen? Ooh, does not work mid-screen. Okay, let's see. Just reset. Better range. Okay, well, Wild Assault works. But what if I don't have it? What's the best thing to do here? Too far. What about... That'd be good. I mean, I guess I could do something like that, but ideally I'd like to have something that goes into hard knockdown. So... I mean, if I really wanted that... Okay, even that doesn't work. Oh, that's almost an idea. Let's see. That's kind of awkward though. Man, that hits me so far. I guess I just do some air combo, right? That's the one that I've been doing, but... Oh, maybe I can end it in dive. Too far. If I... Okay. That's better. I'll probably start doing that instead. Got it. Okay. Works for me. So, thinking about the matchup and the replay, I think I would need to work on... Hold on, let me get my notes out. Work on timing 6P better on bandit. Look for vortex better, not too much HCL. And what else? On Bandit Bringer, just press 2K. Cool. Okay. Let's continue. Network. Welcome. Alright, who else we got? Okay, Faust is for sure a matchup I need to learn. I'm gonna get roasted, but hopefully I'll gain some knowledge out of this. No longer Laos, true. Faust is eating good. Okay, let's see. I know 2P round start. Maybe I could just do dash, beat it. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck. No! That's awesome. That didn't work. Oh, I did not expect that to cross up. Nice. Okay. Cool.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Nice XP. He's gonna reversal. Oh, the hammer! Okay. Not bad. So, HCL is pretty good for this matchup, except if Faust reads it, he's gonna pull up on me. Like that. Example A. Oh, fuck. I don't know why I tried to. That was good. That's fast, dude. Oh. Oh god. Okay, ready. Okay, just get a safe jump. Oh, nice. I'm surprised Faust didn't get hit by that too. Oh, need to press 5k there. That was dirty. Thank you, minions. Appreciate you. Yeah, I knew it. I felt it. Oh, and he didn't die. Okay. But yeah, that combo is definitely better than the one I was doing before. Actually sets up for me to get mixed, so.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Whoops. Okay. I'm surprised I'm doing this well against Faust. Usually I fold super hard. Man, he pulled up. That's blocked. Alright, so if he's gonna look for that now, I'm gonna try to call that out. There was so much hits done, it messed my wild and sold up.
Okay.
Nice. Hey, Charm. If you ever watch this, shout out to you. Okay, I mean, that was pretty solid. I'm not really sure what I could do differently. I mean, that felt like it was going pretty good. But let me keep playing.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
I feel like he probably tried to reversal super there or something. Ah, that was a good delay on that. Yeah, that was ignorant.
Perfect. This. Duel 1. Let's rock.
Oh, nice 5K. I tried to jump out. Nope, I'm good. Did I try to press 2S? That's probably way too slow. I'm dead. He didn't RC it? Why? That's my fault. That's on me. I shouldn't have tried to press anything. I saw Hammer, and I'm like, ugh. Okay. I gotta look out for Faust running under HCL. That's disgusting. Gross. Slash.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Wow, I expected him to burst. Yeah, he blocks. Alright, I won't represent that option as much. Because I just died for it. Okay, maybe I should try to start fuzzy backdashing. Because he likes his command grab a lot. I'm gonna go for a lead up low this time. Yeah. That was a terrible use of meter, but it worked out. Oh, did he delay it? Can you? Is there like a hold version of that? I have no idea. Cross up. Ah, I knew it. I just did it too late, and to be expected. Perfect. I could definitely try to backdash more against this guy, since he loves to run up and hit command grab. I didn't thought it was out of the radius. Was ready for it that time. Good check. Oh god. I really got crossed from that. I gotta stop doing that. I feel like it's just muscle memory at that point. That was sick. I just pressed 2S there. Rip. Okay, now I'm getting cooked.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
I almost dropped that. That was so close to dropping. I'm relying too much on HCL. Okay, I'm not gonna HCL as much, I'm just gonna try to get in there. I expected to mag grab there. Oh man, that sucks. Okay. I'm gonna look at that replay and then see what I could have done better there. Man, that is hard to 6B.
Oh,
Wow, that beat that. That's so fast, dude. I don't know if I could react to that, but like... Yep. Caught me lacking. No! Oh, I'm not dead. Oh, GG.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
I'm so used to that being faster. What's the best way to get out of this? Yeah. He went too high. That sucks. I tried to deflect shield there. I feel like I just need to like try to get in more. But then that happens, so it's like. I was expecting an egg grab. Oh no! I was just trying to overhead him real quick, but. Meteors, man.
Let's rock!
Yeah, 2K is annoying. Rip. Okay. Definitely a few things I want to check out. So let's go to lab. I definitely got downloaded. I mainly just want to see if 2K into 2K is like a real thing, because I always think that's fake, but it might not be. Okay, so it should already be. Yeah, that. What's... That's weird. What's that one button? Was he 2-H-ing after? I guess he was just hitting 5S. Okay, that looked right. Okay. Point blank. And let's see. Okay. I'm just bad, apparently. That is crazy, though. Like, bro, and he's still safe. Wow. Hold on. That's kind of annoying. Alright, let's see. Yeah, I guess that's the best thing, right? Just do that. Okay. So let's see, what if the spouse even have a... Yeah, but if he does 2K2D, then I'm gonna get hit. But I feel like that's fuzzyable, so... Ooh. Alright, let me set a second slot to do 2K2K. And then we'll go random. Kind of hard to fuzzy. I guess I would need to look for like the slight delay, but that's kind of difficult. Okay, I mean, it's not that bad. But Ken Faust, like, slightly delay, Alright, stop you. Let's see. Because Faust can kind of delay it a little bit, right? To mess with the timing. So it's not like a Gatling. Yeah, like that. Okay. So if he delays it, he's just gonna get hit. Okay, good to know that it's just my turn after that. Unless he 2Ds, but then I'll just block.
Network.
I feel like... You know what? I should probably look at the replay. Same thing I did with Soul. And let me get my notes out. And just write that down. Faust... after 2k just 2p if they try to go for another 2k and then let's check the replays.
Replay.
Hold on, what's the frame data on the see, I got Dust Loop up. Faust. Okay, those are all plus. Bro, wow, I didn't even know you could charge the scalpel. Had literally no idea. I have not played Faust enough to know that. But okay, cool. Let's see what else. So minus 12, charge is plus 14, but then I just react with 6p. Mix 6 makes minus 7. What was I trying to punish with? I think I was trying to punish with close slash. So I'll just hit 2k then if that's the case. Let's see. So what could this be is 40 frames. And then the eat is 31 frames. So if I see that, I could probably take my turn. I don't think Faust would have enough time to like 6B or something, but I don't know, definitely something to check out. But let's look at these replays real quick. So there. After that, instead of doing the whiff JH, I probably should have just pulled up and did JS, and it would have been my turn. So. Okay, this was pretty good. And I booked that, which sucked. But that's just character knowledge I need to learn. I feel like I probably could have killed there. Yeah, that was... I should not have done that. Definitely should not have done that. Okay. So it's definitely my turn after blocking that. I definitely need to get used to blocking more on my air approaches too. And not get hit like that. Okay. I should not hit 6B. Like there. It's exactly why I labbed that situation. Because that shouldn't have happened. I would have got a wild whistle combo from that. And you actually probably would have been dead, honestly. So... Okay, I should lap the two. That's 5S, 2S into looks like 5H. Probably shouldn't do that either. Would be better though. Probably just stop, wait, and then maybe try to reset pressure or go for Mad Love instead. Yeah, I didn't know what I could even punish with there. Maybe, I don't know, maybe like far slash stroke, but might be too slow. Okay. So. Okay, so what I labbed is fine. But I do want to
Train.
Go back into the training room.
Who dares? No. Faust.
And figure out if I could have killed. You know, I probably could have killed. Now that I'm thinking about it, I think I know the combo I should have done. So we got Force, Stump Guard, and is in this corner. Alright, so I jumped over the minion and did that, and he got counter hit. So I think what I could have done is that. Oh, you know what? I could get, yeah. Okay. Good to know. I should have done that. I was a little far when I hit, though. Okay, so that doesn't work. But, like, yeah, that just connects from, like, anywhere, really. I want to see if I can get Wild Assault too. Okay, I definitely can, but it's like, it's kind of weird. Well, it's inconsistent right now, but what if I hit him like high though? I don't know if I have enough time to 5k. Okay, if that's the case, then I can just do that. I mean, that was way better than whatever I did, so. It looks like it's height specific with this. If I try to. Okay, no. Yeah, interesting. Yeah, it seems a little inconsistent to go for. Okay, I'll just do that though. That's pretty consistent. And I get to be in their face too. Oh, right, I was gonna lab that one other lock string that he was doing. Do that quick too.
Who dares to kill your Faust?
Okay, so block, clear, and slot one. So he's doing 5S, 2S, 5H, or was it? Yeah. Oh, what's what is eat? Okay. Or what can this be? And then okay. Oh, do you hold it to get that? Oh, okay. Yeah. That house is weird. Okay. Just test that. Okay. Oh, interesting. So FD works to push him out of range. Oh, that's a counter. Interesting. Oh no, wait, don't I still have counter hit force? I don't. Okay. It looks like Shkurp is too slow, but... Yeah, cause sometimes it trades. So, I mean, depending on what item... I can get a pretty good punish. Alright, yeah, no, I kept trying to press 2S. Stroke is really good though. I just need to like time it better. And depending on what item it is, I can react a little bit better. And I get a better combo. So. Yeah, because that I kind of have to try to extend my pressure from a long range. Okay, yeah, just stroke. Okay. Let's write that down. Try to punish. What could this be? You know what? I should also try to... try to punish what could this be with JS or Shrug. Instead of 5S, because that's slow, what about 6B? If it still counter hits, then it's pretty reliable. And then that into that. What was it again? Okay, still counter hits though. I just have to do it right. Yeah, I can't be too slow on it. It's just after 5H is weird. Like, if I really want the punish, it's gotta be like back there. But I guess Wild Assault could be good for this. You know, hard knockdown. So, okay. And then let me test. What's Faust's fastest button? Is that like. It's probably like. 2P? 2P is super fast usually. Okay. 2K is 5 frames, 2P... 2P is 7 frames startup? Really? Interesting. Feels like it comes out so fast. Interesting, okay. 5K, 7 frame... Okay, let me have him do 5B after that too. And if that works, then we're really in the money. Okay. Don't need to see any more. Okay, try to punish. What could this be with JS or stroke after a block stream? Noted.
Welcome.
I would also like to find a Bikon, but I don't have Bikon, so I would need to... I mean, I eventually need to just get all the characters, but... Whew! Alright, let me just stand by the training room. Oh, man. Oh, I need to do a different song. Matchup I need practice with. It's funny, I feel like sort of comfortable with this matchup because HCL, I know when to like use it to interrupt him, you know, doing like a gun reload or something, but that sucks. Oh, okay, cool. I fell backdash there. I hard called that out.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Let's rock. You can just backdash him like that. Okay, just keep checking my low approach. Yeah, relying on Choke too much. I just need to get in there with JS.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
I should have super spread it, yeah. Should probably just meet him in the air when he's trying to jump. Let's rock.
That
was already 3 games. Damn. Yeah, I don't know. I couldn't really get anything from that one. Okay, Pot. Now, this is a matchup that I'm terrible at. So, I had a setting in training room with recording where I had Pot do like some common pressure, but I mean, I found a couple answers. So, we'll see how this goes. Oh, he's not first. Fuck. I didn't even want to either. Oh well.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Okay. Yeah, that was something. Man, this matchup feels kind of hard for Ino, but could definitely be playing it better, that's for sure.
Let's rock.
Slap.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
I thought it was Oh no! Oh my god. Oh, you didn't need to do that, but. Dude, the white wild assault is so cracked. So good. Wow. Damn. Long ass normals. Yeah, I just don't really know how to navigate this matchup that well.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Yeah, nice throw.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Ah. I should have reacted. Oh man, I pressed and I got punished for it. I'll see if I can pull it back, but. Go back on it. Bruh. Damn, that worked. That's crazy. On the wall break. I'm so lucky. Damn, I tried to backdash. Rip. Yeah, hot's still rough for me, but it's fine. I'll learn the matchup eventually. I just haven't had too many Ino Pot matchup experiences yet with the amount of time I spent on this character, so is what it is. It's mainly just neutral, I think.
Are you ready?
Oh, I'll run it back. Get more experience. Oh, okay.
Are you ready?
Chip.
Here comes Daredevil.
Let's see how this goes.
Man, duel one. Let's rock.
Okay. This command grab kills me, man. I don't know why I prefers that, but... I didn't expect to cross up. Wow, I robbed the fuck out of that guy. Damn.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Virus is active as fuck. Pretty sure he missed on that. Got it. I could hit 2K.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
I was expecting a DP, but that works too.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Okay. Weird round start.
Let's go.
Yep. Reacted too late.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Back dash. It's so fast, man. I messed my safe jump up. Nice. Yeah, not bad. I still don't really know how to deal with Chip's pressure. It's still hard for me. But that wasn't so bad. Yeah, I don't know what went wrong.
Are you ready?
Sweet. Morbid Timekin. Definitely need more matchup experience with the Timekin. Oh, man. I'm always scared of Round Star Wild Assault.
Let's rock.
This is your start.
I was expecting another Gerudo. I didn't mean the backdash. Okay, let me cook. I don't have Wild Assault. Ah, damn. Close.
Duel 2. Let's rock. Pulses are strong.
It's always scary when Pot doesn't go for any Pot Buster at all. First? I have the bud. I don't know how I pulled that off, but I'll take it. Try to us. Damn. Oh god. What's wrong with me? Okay. I need to figure out what. I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it, man. Bro really just hit me with that. Oh, god, that one hurt. Yikes. Okay.
Mankind.
Yep, that's fair.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Okay. Yeah, I just need a block hammer pull. Damn pot. Let's rock. Yeah, I just need a block. Bro tried to hit me with it again. What? Why am I going that way? Alright, I took one. Bro, actually threw for taunting. That's what you get. Okay, my biggest thing with that matchup, I just need to block Hammerfall. Pot. Just block armor ball.
We've got a newcomer. Are you ready? Here comes Daredevil.
AKA stop going so ape. Okay. Milia, I literally maybe fought once so far.
Mankind.
Duel one.
Let's roll. With Ina. Oh, that was same side.
Perfect.
Yeah, Milia is probably my worst matchup right now.
Let's rock.
That was something. Rip. Totally robbed. Did not deserve to win that one.
Let's rock.
Wow. That's crazy. I guess, right? Oh god, what the fuck? Let me go. Oh my god. That was nasty. See, the thing is, like, I don't know if I could even go into the lab to, like, work on any of that, because that's just guessing wrong on mix. I mean, everybody gets hit by that.
Duel one. Let's rock. Counter.
Man, Millie's hard to block. Expecting like TK or something there.
Let's rock.
I tried to get 6 feet. Yeah, that is so hard to block. That was unfortunate. And she crossed me up, and I didn't get my foot shield. RIP.
Duel one. Let's rock. Counter.
I expected her to high. There's too many options. Too many options on Nyxa. I feel like that's the thing that hits me the most. That's kind of hard to react to. Yeah, that's another matchup I don't know how to navigate right now. Man, that wall breaks far. My god. Same Ilya that I just fought? I forget, honestly. I wasn't paying attention.
Man,
duel one. Let's rock!
Yama!
Okay, good first round.
Duel 2. Let's rock. Counter.
Counter.
I can help.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Yama.
Wow. That sucks. I shouldn't have charged it.
Yama.
ya.
Tried to 6B.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Wow, I thought the wall was broken. Fuck, I didn't want 6B. DK. Oh, messed up. I feel so dumb. I threw so many different times. It's okay though. I tried to reversal.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
Okay, that was pretty solid. I feel like when I have a problem with this matchup, it's when Milia is just doing everything in the air. But that didn't feel too bad.
We've got a newcomer. Are you ready? Here comes Daredevil!
Mankind knew that they cannot change society.
Duel 1. Let's rock!
Robbed. Absolutely robbed.
Let's rob.
Yeah.
Duel one. Let's rock.
I'm getting mixed.
Perfect.
All right, Millie around.
Duel two. Let's rock.
I gotta plug my laptop in like right now.
Wins.
Yeah, there we go.
Let's rock. First match.
So weird to deflect shield sometimes. I almost feel like I have to like mash it up.
Duel one. Let's rock. I feel like the Millia matchup is only bad once she gets in and starts looping her pressure. Then it's like, oh god, I'm in the blender right now. But no, that actually felt pretty good.
Are you ready?
this chip.
Duel one. Let's rock. Counter.
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 It's weird. Sometimes my dash doesn't come out on wall break. Man, he loves DP. I'm gonna bait the fuck out of that next up.
Duel one. Let's rock. Duel two. Let's rock.
You would. No. Good. I tried to grab.
Ninja.
Okay.
Oh, I think I'm probably gonna stop there. I've been playing for a little while. Oh man. But yeah, that was a pretty successful day of learning. So is Daph on? Ah, lobby's full. Damn. Oh, okay. But all right, let's see. Let's go over what I learned. Learned some stuff about Solfaust and Pot. Milia, I'm still not really sure what to even practice against her. Same with Chip. I guess just getting out of box strings, really. I think I need to be in more situations before I start to think about what I can do. Oh, nice.
Welcome.
Let me see if Daph is... he's probably in a match right now. Yeah. But alright, I'm gonna end stream now. If anyone watched, thank you for watching. And I will catch you next time.